Hi guys, so it's that time again, time for a weekly roundup. So yeah, I'm just going to be a vlog about my week. It's the 15th of January today. Yeah, that's right. 15th of January, it's a Saturday. I thought I'd update you on everything I'd done this week. Now this week has been quite a hectic week. I've done something every day after school. And there's been something going on, you know, every day, and it's just been a bit busy and a bit hectic, so I thought I'd talk to you about it. On Monday, went to school, obviously, and my timetable for a Monday is horrible. I have maths, English maths, science, science, English maths. So I have double English, double science and double maths, not together, but, you know, in principle, I have two lessons of English, two lessons of maths and two lessons of science, so that's not very fun. And then after school on Monday, I had a asthma review and swine flu jab. I went for my asthma checkup, which you have to have every year. I think you're supposed to have it every 6 months, but we only have it every year. And you basically go talk to an asthma nurse about your asthma, how it's been and stuff. And yeah. And then usually we have the flu jab, and we were down to have the flu jab, but they'd run out of it because the government have decided to tell everyone in risk categories and urged everyone to go and get the flu jab, and then they didn't have enough made to compensate and to give to everyone. So basically people in risk categories still haven't had the right jab, so I ended up having the swine flu jab. It didn't hurt, but the day after it really hurt. And it's only just starting to get better, and it's like, what, 5 days later? So I haven't been able to sleep on it, it's been painful, anyone touches it slightly, and mine did bruise over a little bit, so it wasn't very nice. Tuesday, I had school, I had music, food technology, child development, science, PE, and citizenship. It was an okay day. And after school I went and had my hair cut, but I've washed it obviously because my hair gets greasy really quickly, so I've washed it since, so my hair's back to curly. When I have my hair cut, I have a little trim and I get it straightened, which is really nice. Wednesday was the interesting kind of day. School, what do I have? Science, Italian, maths, science, Italian, RE? Yeah. That's what I had at school. And then I had an osteopath appointment booked because I've been having problems with my back. So I went to see the osteopath. Very traumatic experience. No, I'm joking. It was fine. It was just the fact that he popped my spine in more than one place. Top of my back where I've been having aches, and the right at the bottom of my back where I've been having aches. And you hear it crack. It's horrible. Don't ever advise anyone to listen to that. And then he did loads of other things to me. He manipulated me in the lower back area, and it was so sore the day after, because he was set, right, I'm gonna massage three of your vertebrates, which, you know, are what makes up your spine, and he goes, you know, I want you to tell me which one is the more painful. And he did it really hard, and it hurt, and all of them hurt, but, you know, some of them hurt more than others, so that was really horrible. But he's basically told me that the reason why he thinks I had an accident about 4 years ago, and he thinks at the moment that is not what's causing my problems. He thinks it's my posture. My spine sticks out too far at the back. The way I stand, my pelvis kind of tilts, and then my spine sticks out too much, and then I have to overcompensate and I have to bring out my head further, which then puts strain on the back of my, like, top of my spine, neck area. So that's what he reckons. So that's good. It's good that my accident doesn't have anything to do with it, which is really good. Thursday, at school, what do I have on Thursday. I can't remember what I have on Thursday on school. Could probably find out, but can't be bothered. And after school, I went into a local town, and I had reserved the night before a new backpack, because he had said that, you know, carrying around heavy bags on one shoulder like a handbag isn't good for me. And so I've got myself a backpack for school. I reserved it at Argos. It was £9.99. And I got a free pencil case with it. It was on sale. He just thought, the osteopath thought that would be a better idea for me, and I kind of went along with it. And you know, I spent £10 of my own money. You know, not even my mum bought it. I bought it to try and help this problem, and it's really going to help with my posture and distributing the weight evenly across my back, then rather on one side and always one side being strained. So that's good. I went, and then I bought my mum and me a cup of coffee and a cake each in Costa, because we deserved it. And it was a horrible day. It was like dreary and wet, and it got really dark really early. I mean, we were just like, oh, let's go for a coffee. So we did. And then yesterday, Friday, I had two lessons of music, two lessons of food technology, two lessons of child development at school. And they're all together, so you have two lessons right next to each other. Apart from our food technology gets broken up in the middle by break, and then our child development gets broken up in the middle by lunch, which is a bit pointless. I think sometimes they're having two lessons with a break in the middle actually means you can get more work done, because if you sit around for ages and just can't be bothered in a double lesson like music we have, it goes by so quickly. Whereas if you had a break in between, I think you'd get more done. Anyway, I had also had my singing lesson yesterday, second singing lesson with my new teacher. She's really good. I really like her. We're going through an old piece called... oh dear. Sorry about that. My camera just completely fell over. Oh dear. We're going through a piece called Caro mio ben. It's Italian, and I'm going to be doing it for my music GCSE, so that should be good. I won't sing it for you because it'll sound rubbish. And yeah, I'm getting used to now her vocal warm-ups and stuff, which is good. And then after school, I stayed at school and got some music coursework done, which needed to get done. And it was fun. A couple of my friends stayed as well to do their music, and had a right laugh. And I literally spent, I reckon, a whole half hour, 45 minutes sitting with my music teacher, just sorting it out and getting it all into some order, which is good. Yeah, so that's really my week today. I've got no plans. I've done my work for my dad. I've got no plans. I think I just need to get some reading done, some Lord of the Flies reading done, and I don't think I've got any homework. So that's good. No homework for me. Oh, I have a little bits of homework. I've got some Italian to do. And that's it. So tomorrow, I really wanted to go into a local town today. And go to the, what's it called? Charity shop, because they have there's one really good charity shop nearby to us that has a great selection of books. But I can't go in. My mum's not feeling very well, she's got a headache. And then, you know, even if we did now, by the time we got ready, it would just take us forever, and she's got to go anyway before it gets dark. My dad's got to show her how to get to somewhere that she's got to get to tomorrow, and it's just all a bit crazy. So I'm not, and I can't go tomorrow because the charity shop won't be open on the Sunday. So I'm just going to have a chilled out weekend, methinks. Get a little bit of revision done for science, because I've got some science module exams coming up. And yeah, just have a little bit of a relax. So thanks for watching. I hope this video has been helpful and enjoyable to watch. I'm actually quite tired and I have quite a headache, so I just thought I'd get my weekly roundup out of the way and done, so you can all see what I've been getting up to this week. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.